Alright guys, welcome back to today's video from Farmer Scoobs. Just before we start the video, if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button if you haven't to get daily and weekly notifications of Farmer Scoobs videos, which is myself. Please give the video a like, and even if you have time, throw me a comment, and yeah, we'll catch you in a few.
Sun is shining, I can't get a picture of it right now, but it is shining and we are getting our tractor loaded up today for delivery. Our 135 is actually out the ramps, let out on the trailer, and it's only a matter of driving it up and getting our strap on, and we are hitting the road. It's not heading too far away, it's staying in County Mayo, but it is going to a man that has moved home and has a bit of a garden or small plot of land that he needs to do a bit of work on. 135 Massey Ferguson vintage tractor, ideal tractor for doing anything light work, topping, spraying, small little fertilizer shaker. So we just took a cab on this one and got the lights wired up. A mechanic lad of that we do normally get to do a few bits and pieces for me wired up the lights for me. As I would have put up in a comment, someone asked me what was my trade. I don't really have a trade. I'm a jack of all trades. I'm full-time farming, and I'll get stuck into anything that I can get my hands at, except electrical. I'm no good with electricity. Keep me grounded as best can, because if I touch electricity, I'm sure to get fried. So no, yeah, he wired up the lights for us. It's a nice little tidy cab. I think it's a Valdi cab. Valdi cab is rolled up there. It's upside down actually, I think. But yeah, little sunroof on it. Ideal when you're driving along hot summer's days. It's got a wiper on it. We have a full set of LED lights put on it, front and back. Indicators, you know, it's road legal if you tax it and insure it. But yeah, look, as a man says, it's ideal for any small holding, and that's where it's going to go. And I wish him the best of luck with it, and I hope he knocks many years out of it that he gets the enjoyment out of it. But anyways guys, I'm going to get this loaded up onto the trailer, and we are going to rock on and see how far we can get.
Thank you. All right, guys, we are ready for off here.
Ready for delivery.
All right, guys, we're back. Empty trailer. They were delighted to get their 135 delivered today. Mad anxious to start doing a few bits and pieces with them. We were leaving, the young fellas were climbing into it and they seemed happy out. So look, it is gone and I wish them the best of luck with it. I hope they knock many good years out of it. It sure did do us a turn with the gardening and the ploughing and so on and so forth. So I'm hoping that they get the same enjoyment out of it. Anyways, that's one thing that's gone, and unfortunately there will be tomorrow's video will be another thing that's gone. But you'll have to wait till tomorrow to find that one out. Anyways, guys, we're going to leave it at that for today's video. Please give it a like, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and as always, we'll catch you tomorrow.
You should have the beacons on. It's a necessity.